really did your homework on this one. Narrowed down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
A normal life.
Climbed your big brother some years back.
Oh, this is all his treasure from his previous adventures.
Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
What else do you got in here, Nathan? Gold coin.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
From the first game? It's journal.
Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us.
Wow. This is a nice little nostalgia feeling. I didn't even check if there's anything over here. And there isn't. Anything else we can look at?
Shambhala.
Ooh, from the second game.
Miss you, pal.
I'm pretty sure that's from the second game. I don't remember. I got a bad memory here.
Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Ah, what's in this box?
Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas.
Don't want to go down that route, I guess.
Yeah! Here they come. Take cover. Surrounded. Bullseye!
Oi, oi, oi. What?
Don't let him flank you, Nate.
What is going on here?
Right.
What is going on here?
Business. Take that.
What are we even supposed to be doing?
Yeah, bring it. And that.
Huh?
Eat plastic.
What is this? Like... What? Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right there.
Yeah, playtime's over.
Oh my.
Now this was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe.
Nate, how's things? I've been up to my usual shenanigans. Nothing major, but enough to keep the heat on and the wine stock. Caught wind of something that sounded right up your alley. Should you ever change your mind, give me a yell. I'm always on hand for a quick getaway. Love, Chloe.
Not really my style anymore.
Belt buckle? I don't remember the belt buckle. Ah, there's the door. Let's check out this house. Nathan Drake's house.
Oh, is this what you're working on?
Bangkok. The ultimate travels guide to Bangkok.
We really need to go on another vacation.
Oh. Oh, you only took 3 pictures of each other. What's this bathroom like? I don't want to go downstairs yet. Another bathroom. Good lord. They're living the high life. Marriage. Zoom in.
Wow. Now that is a good one.
This is just weird seeing Nathan Drake living a normal life now. Let's go talk to Elena. Or there might be more rooms to explore.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Spicy dumplings? What do I want, a beer? Or do I want a soda? I'm gonna go with beer. I'm a man.
There we go.
Where's the food at? Oh. I got stuck. Taking the seat.
Done. Okay. Oh.
Finish it?
Yeah. Oh. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What? Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got, apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs. It was sad.
Here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh. Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
People of Bangkok.
The people of
of Bangkok and the smog and how they can't get a flight anywhere and people can't breathe.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was Valium.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in about 2 years.
Could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them.
No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine.
I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay. Watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go. Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack?
Yeah, press X to jump.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
That's like my thing.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Watch that pit.
Playing a video game inside a video game?
I watched it. What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Oh.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot. And that's just, it's what it is.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers.
Grab the fruit.
Where's the fruit?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
This is... Oh, boy, this is pretty good. Oh!
Whatever.
I don't know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Nathan Drake, he knows his video games.
Good. There you go.
Why is he stealing all this fruit? Foxes do not need fruit.
He's not stealing, he's collecting.
Well, it's not his, and that's called stealing.
Huh. Yeah, well, you would know.
What's that?
Nothing.
Talking smack again.
Stay focused.
Oh! God damn it!
Bandicoot.
I disagree.
That's life. You gotta make it count.
Oh, so bad.
This is impossible.
Oh, yeah. Way to go there.
Not bad.
I forgot about this game.
Oh, these graphics are pretty good. Aren't they?
Okay, get the Wumpa Fruit.
What the hell is Wumpa Fruit?
Clear, it's a Wumpa Fruit.
Fruit? Why does a fox want fruit?
Oh!
Jump over the
Unbelievable.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it. Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? Are you gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier on
Just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in real life?
What do you think about that?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You?
Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come
back. You would have come back. I know, Nathan. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right. Slow down.
Hey, have a seat.
I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal. Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and, we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Paid off the
car, the house, engagement ring. But...
engagement ring? I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he was the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.